partner never let me down.
Now we're going to Sweden, end of this month on the 30th of July.
Super excited, my friend. Super excited, you know. I mean, who wouldn't be? But Sweden, first time traveling overseas.
3 months cup is going abroad. So this is not a tour scenario. We're going to Sweden for like a month. Yeah, it's gonna be a dope experience.
I'm excited, most days. I'm looking forward to it.
We got a call from our record label Pioneer Unit saying that those guys are from Sweden who are coming down to SA.
So they were like, "Aish, we'd really love to work with those guys." You know what I mean? And then, you know, they got to D and D was like, "Yeah, no doubt, man." So as you get to Cape Town, hit us, we'll all link up and then we'll see what comes out.
And this is a sort of a cultural exchange type of thing, you know. They googled us, they saw us on the internet, so they were impressed by our works as well.
They came across us, human stuff. So Matacha labeled here to Pioneer Unit, then labeled here to Abatanga Nisa Nati, and then boom, history was made.
We just clicked, we just got along with the guys, you know. And they so talented, they super talented.
To tell you the honest truth, when the label told us that we are going to be collaborating with a Swedish band, what came into my mind first and foremost was the challenges that we'll be having to be faced with.
There was just too much love in the building, you know, overwhelming love too, you know. I mean, we met those guys and we recorded the track on the first day.
Challenges like language barrier, first and foremost, egos clash, you know. But there was none of that, you know. Everything just gelled.
We did the first song Once in a Million, you know, like the first time, and like, I mean, there was a bit of tension, and like, we don't know each other, but you can see the love was there and everything. But after we recorded the song, I remember after that we were freestyling and stuff, and like everything started from the first day we met. Then it was history, and it was not just like us going to the studio with them. They spent much of their time here in Cooks just to come and visit us, to go around and see the places, because they were feeling the energy, man. Like the energy is like, you know, when the spirits were connecting.
Music speaks to the soul, so there was no language barriers at all.
I don't know, music is a language in its own, so the language barrier thing just didn't work, you know. It was there. It was, I mean, the love just, I don't know, the love just took over everything, and then everything just became easy because we were all there as human, more than just artists, you know what I mean?
It's two actually. Yeah, it's Once a Million, and then it's Bradman.
We recorded a track though at Red Bull Studios. It was like a electrifying like recording session, and then we decided let's just go chill out at Morfire Studios. Then we were listening to beats, and then we were like, no, let's record another track. And then Batman was born.
The one that we shot a video for, the one that I'm on actually, is called Batman. Yeah, meaning Batman, okay? Yeah, yeah. Morfire Studios, we dipped it down, and then browsing through some beats, boom, Batman. Batman agona Kwansi Miliga was born.
I'd say contacts. I'd say more tracks, more dope tracks. Yeah, basically that's it, man.
Whatever that I can get of, like, I'm not sure, I don't have a picture, to be honest, what is happening there, how is life, how are the things, but most definitely, man, there should be a trophy, something that I would say when I bring it back, when I'm coming back home, at least from Sweden, this is my achievement.
We're gonna go there, represent Umzansi as a whole, Africa as a whole, not forgetting Cape Town and Kokoletu, where we're from.
We've accomplished a lot of things, man, you know, we traveling to Sweden, we have an album out, we have a video out playing on TV. It's hard work, it's dedication, it's respect, you know, it's, Yeah, more than anything, it's love for what you do, you know what I mean?
Dreamers Cup loves you, man, you know, keep on supporting us and we'll always stay loyal to you. And I know the album, our album has been long awaited and the guy is like panicking and stuff. Don't stress, just chill a bit, you know, it's almost there and it's coming and it's gonna be a boom. It's gonna take it by storm, baby. Boom.
Dreamers Cup is the pun, you know, music is the weapon.
Yeah, what up, Mzansi? This is El Nino from Dreamers Cup. Yeah. What's the question?